it's Fire Angel, and today I'll be opening Slither.io Minis. But before we get started, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you know when more videos come out. And I just bought these at Target, so hopefully I don't get the same ones. I'll go ahead and start opening with this one. I haven't opened this one yet. It's a cool orange one! It's so pretty! Look at it! It's so pretty!
Look at this.
They're very stretchy and bouncy. I haven't got this one yet. The very first one I got is this one. And I got that one. So now hopefully I get the pink one maybe. I love this one. Very bouncy. I've done that before. Okay, we'll be moving on to the next one. Hopefully I won't get the same ones. This one here. I'll just leave that there first. Okay, moving on to the next one. This is so pretty! I got a red with a white stripes? Yes. It's so pretty. Let's see. What kind is this one? This one is a common, I think. It's this one. I got that one. Okay. It's very squishy and I love it. It's stressy. It's stretchy also, and it's bouncy. It's very sticky though. Not very sticky, but it's full of water. It's very heavy. Moving on to the next one. This one, hopefully I don't want to get another duplicate. I have three of them also. This is my last one. Hopefully I get something different. Ah, where's the thing where you open it? Little tab. Here it is. Okay. This one, I think I got the same one. It's okay. Yep, I did. It's okay. I still got them all. I'm gonna leave it in the package. I got that one, and this one, a red one, and then I got the orange one. So yeah, I love these so much. You also can stack them when they're out of their package, but I love these. So, if you want me to do more of these, just subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!